Finance Unit, Section 2. Computing penalty for a late payment using simple interest. In this example, we have an invoice that at the bottom states the assessment for payments that are made after 30 days. The penalty will be a 22% annual interest rate. This bill happens to be paid 23 days late. To calculate what that penalty will be, we'll use our simple interest formula where the principal will be the original amount due. The interest rate will be the 22% stated here on the invoice, and the time has to be expressed in terms of a year will be the 23 days per 365 days for the representation of time in terms of a year. Replacing those variables with the values, we have the following calculation. We're going to take the principal times the rate, and either using a fraction key on your calculator or multiplying by 23 and dividing by 365 will result in a penalty or interest charge of $2.89. In this next invoice example, the terms tell us payments made after 30 days of receipt are assessed a penalty of 1.25% monthly interest. This invoice is being paid 41 days late. Again, using the simple interest formula, the amount of the principal will be the invoice total. The rate needs a little bit of adjustment. Since it's listed as monthly, we need to determine what the equivalent annual interest rate would be, and to do that we'll times it by 12 since there are 12 months in a year. The result is 15%. The time needs to be converted into a portion of a year. Replacing the variables with the value, we end up with a principal of $208.20 times our interest rate expressed as a decimal times our time expressed in terms of a year. During the multiplication, the resulting interest penalty is $3.51.